We have an update on the double homicide from Pine Bluff this morning. Police have identified the two victims as 54-year-old David Hurd and 35-year-old Marquita Harris. The investigation is ongoing. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.